say that after that.
For our next song.
Well, not that long ago. Well, I can still remember feeling cold, cross and hostile. And if I'd been a wiser man, I'd have opted for that four-star plan. And maybe I'd be cozy for a while. But Christmas Eve, it made me shiver. Each room was icy like a blizzard. So I rang the British Gasman, who turned up with his gas van. It cost £100 then to peer inside, to merely shake his head and turn inside. And there was no thing to do, and I was mortified. The day me boiler died.
Where?
Yes. I cried cause me boiler had died. It was colder in the bungalow than it was outside. And the gas man couldn't fix it, only offer advice. I can get that knackered boiler out right before he disappeared off into the night. 17 doors in hats and gloves, while contemplating where to shove the expansion vessel man at home. Well, I've lost my faith in British gas, and he could shove the boiler up his ass. Yes, me take it, it had used pimples, it was that cold. Well, at the time it seemed too posh, but I wished I got that Worcester Bosch, cause they had the best of news. And now the house was like a new blue. Well, it was safe to say I'd come unstuck. The boiler would have to be chucked into a skin, cause it was broken day. The boiler, and I was freezing. I cried cause the boiler had died. Colder and you broke the love and it was outside. I was searching for the answers that they couldn't provide. I was caught on my big tank top strip dry. Now on Christmas Day, I was on the phone to British Gas to Frampton though. The engineer didn't call a doom. Well, it felt like winter in Aberdeen, and I shivered while venting this spleen to an automated voice and cold plate tunes. Well, I sat into a Boxing Day, and still no gas man came my way. Yes, they seemed quite unconcerned, and they called for no return. And as the house went back to the stone age, well, I paced up and down. It's a grave like a Yorkshire or a Ramsey in a cage today. The boiler died. Hey, Preston, here's how I'm fuming. I cried when the boiler died. It was colder in the bungalow than it was outside. It's the day it all passed, but they never arrived. I was pissed off, cold and dissatisfied. Pissed off, cold and dissatisfied. Well, he defeated Peter. He didn't fear the room, but now the house, it was cold, just like my demeanor. 8 degrees and falling fast. Well, the food was foul. I had not bathed, I had not washed my hair for several days. But the gas man didn't fix it, no, he couldn't be asked. I had to wash cold in the sink, yes me. Hands were blue me. Prickly's pick up the tree, they stole my house. I did all the files as well. I went out that vital pilot light. Well, there was not a chance it would ignite any arse. It goes for 3-4 nights I did it. Made boiler died. Red Preston, it was faulty. I cried when the boiler had died. It was colder in the bungalow than it was outside. I was scared about the leaking of carpet, but I'm fine. So I opened all my windows and wide. And only then, the gas man arrived.
As you point out, there's not a lot of things in the English dictionary that rhyme with carbon monoxide. And I still haven't got a chuffy now, but I've had a lot. The boiler man came on New Year's Day.
and he took that chugging thing away, and I was left with heavy hand. Well, I went down to the plumbing store,
hey.
And underneath my breath I swore, because the man there said this one, it cost $4,000. Tell the northerners in it. And in my head my body screamed, I lost my shit, or so it seemed. But not a word was spoken, because the old one still was broken. Since Christmas Day I'd watched the clock, and I had to boil a kettle to wash. But I finally got that push to bosh after me old boiler.
Yeah.
I cried when the boiler had died. It was colder in the bungalow than it was outside. I should have called a priest to have that thing exercised. But holy water wasn't supplying. Holy water wasn't supplying. Yeah, I've been shivering. I know why the wretched boiler had died. Oh, I need you, a witch can do one, cause me new one's not shy. He's efficient, likes the Germans, who leave towns by poor salads. But mine was British and was badly designed.
Yeah.